Not very often. So, you know, it's nice. Specific.
So you had a meeting with the mayor of Riga?
Okay. It was good. He answered some questions about local culture, some food, some big events that are coming up in the near future. And
so you were staying for a little
bit? We're here for a while, sir. Yes.
Since you're here for a while, it is good to know about the city, the capital, isn't it?
So, Riga actually is more than 800 years old. It was established in 1201. That's the day when Riga began. And you would be surprised, but
Riga was established also by some sort of militaries.
But very special ones. Riga was established by crusaders. So you would often hear about crusaders if you go to Mediterranean, if you go to Palestine, for instance, or to Israel. But actually, there was a special crusading mission, men from Germany joined
in 1201 to come here to the Baltics to bring Christianity to the last surviving isolated barbarians of Europe. Or heathens, let's put it this way, which the Latvians, Estonians, and Lithuanians were at the time.
Of course, I'm not proud of it, being Latvian myself, but that's the history. And so that's how Riga started. And since most of these guys came from Germany, Riga has had actually quite a strong German influence in the past. For example, if you look at this building here,
you can come closer. I'm sorry, this is a long time now. It's difficult to see.
Great.